You got kicked out, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let's go. I am online.
There we go.
Am I online? Yeah, I am online. Look, this so cute. They wrote "wash me" on it.
Oh my God, wait. Did they or did was that you?
Do you think I have a nozzle weak enough to write that?
No, thing is.
Exactly.
On wait, actually. What the fuck happened? No. Oh my God, I wait. I know it works. My game was just glitching. If we use this one and
Yeah.
like as far away as I can possibly be. All right, yeah, you didn't write that.
I wrote that.
I'm just gonna use this for to clean it all.
Actually, I think you can just use the normal nozzle since our power washers are that good now.
I'm gonna use metal cleaner.
It was annoying to to do this map in the speed challenge, which I streamed none of.
I mean, I don't think we're gonna ever stream these challenges because you can't do them multiplayer.
Yeah, that kind of sucks.
At least I won't because I'm not a
Not a
streamer.
hardcore fan of the speed challenges.
No, I'm not a streamer, that's why.
Ah, all right.
You are a streamer who actually does stream.
Stream.
Who actually wants to be a streamer.
Yeah, I mean it would be cool, but I
I mean,
don't
yeah.
have the time yet. I might never imagine the
I will.
sadness of living a life.
I mean, thing is, I do would like to be a streamer, but
Yeah.
like, it's also a lot of work, man.
Yeah, actually, starting to become a streamer, I've learned holy shit, do streamers and YouTubers and stuff do a lot. Which I never thought when I was watching, but it's fun.
I
Just
mean,
a
it's
lot
more
of
fun
work
than.
sometimes.
More better than regular jobs usually, in my
Yeah,
opinion.
it
Depends on the job, probably.
depends. I mean, you do more than some jobs, like if you're just sitting around in a bureau, then it's like, yo,
In office.
what? An office?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the word. I was using German. Let's go.
Thing is, like the. What's it called? I know some YouTubers who do like 10 hours of editing and stuff a day.
Yeah, I mean, I would like to do a lot more editing, honestly, because my content, honestly, not up to the standard I would want it to be.
Yeah, that's why I haven't uploaded the video yet. Actually, I
Yeah.
have.
Yeah, but you're not proud of it, which is same for me pretty much, but at least it's content out of the door.
That's true. We all gotta start somewhere.
Yeah. Just would be cool if I had the time and didn't have to work so much every day, so I had enough time to follow creative ambitions, but that's not how life works.
Not yet.
Yeah, but also, like, theoretically, if we talk about the average person, they can't follow their ambitions in life.
That's
Which
true.
just sucks.
That's why
It's
I'm gonna do
back
it.
bumper, right? You're gonna follow the ambitions to be happy instead
Become
of
an
all the other people who aren't happy.
the ambitions of becoming an indie game developer.
I kind of want to do that.
Like, that's even more work
Not.
than doing streams, probably.
It depends on what you do, depending if you'd make, like, let's say just for no reason at all, you would make like a game about a yandere that's going to a school, and then you got enough funding from people to work on it for like 8 years, but not really work on it, more so just play gacha games in the meantime, then it would be kind of nice, not a lot of work. That was not a specific example, by the way, and if it was specific to one person, then that's just by coincidence. By a coinky doink. By the way, what job do you want to do next?
I have no idea.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Grandpa Miller's car because I just like Grandpa Miller.
He's an amazing guy.
Yeah.
Honestly, this is probably one of the cooler vehicles to clean.
Yeah.
I mean, your ad here.
I like the L. Miller on the window as well. The L. Miller just handing out the L's to everyone who's his competition.
God damn, he's too powerful.
Yeah. Racing team.
What's the most generic name ever?
Isn't it like John Smith or something like that? Or the most generic American name at least is John Smith, I think.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
Hey.
What if, like, the name John never existed?
Then it would probably not be John, the most generic name.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's right. Cheating again! He's using the washer cleaning liquid, I got it.
Let's go. Beating up the process.
Yeah, just cheating on the internet.
We could do it in a speedrun of this entire game.
That would be kind of hype, but just in free mode, right? With like all the upgrades and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Windscreen. And wing mirror. Is it this wing mirror? I think it's your wing mirror.
Yeah, it is. Oh. Maybe on the bottom? Yeah.
We're so good.
That was way too fast.
I mean, we used cleaning liquid.
I guess. I did.
Yeah. I like how I'm in the first frame of the picture of the movie. Just with my back to the camera.
You could probably look into the camera.
Oh my god. Next time we clean, we gotta know where the camera is.
Wait, could you figure it out from, like, the picture? Yeah, you probably could figure it. No, you can't.
Nah. I mean, it's probably around where you stand right now, so if I just, like, stood here the entire time and looked at the camera, we would have a nice video, I guess.
Yeah.
But it wouldn't make for good content.
That's true.
And it's all about that content. Which, should we do a vehicle again or a map?
Maybe do one more map? Because or afterwards I want to properly stop.
Yeah. Forest cottage, mayor's mansion, or clean the carousel?
Which one do you think is best?
The forest cottage, because then I'll remember where we are.
Alright.
Yeah. Confirm. A job by H&G something. I have not looked at the names, really. You staying hydrated?
I am, I actually finished my drink.
Wait, where did you go?
Nowhere.
Where are you?
I am nowhere and everywhere.
Oh no.
I'm running away from you. You will never find me.
You have lost him. Oh, I see the name tag.
Nah, how did he?
How did he do?
Well, I guess we gotta start somewhere.
Dave.
What?
Dave.
What?
I'ma clean the cock. It's funny because it's also called Rooster.
Yeah, that's why it's funny.
True. We're like so smart.
It has nothing to do with anything else.
Yeah, especially nothing that YouTube wouldn't like.
YouTube likes that. YouTube told me.
Oh, the insider information.
Yes, I actually work for YouTube.
My Plus uncle me. Also works for Nintendo.
Yeah. Yeah, my uncle works for PlayStation, and he will get you banned if you beat me in. What's the game on PlayStation that you play? Call of Duty. Power Washer.
I only play Power Washer on every system.
Based.
I do not buy any games other than Power Washer.
Not gonna lie, are there any? Is Power Washer on like any console?
I probably didn't like. I think Warner Brother owns cosplay. This. What cosplay?
It says crossplay.
Oh, crossplay.
You wanna choose who you want to play with?
Damn, I didn't even know that.
Oh, you can technically probably be cross. Like, it probably some multiple consoles.
Yeah. Or else they're wrong advertising, which would be kind of funny.
I mean, why would there be crossplay in the select with who you want to play?
I don't know.
If it doesn't exist.
I mean, there's probably good reason, I guess.
Probably because it exists.
But it would be a funny troll if it didn't.
That's true. I should put it in my game, like a multiplayer option. And it just shows you a server list, but there's never a server. Or it shows you a server list, and if you join, there's just no one in there.
Dang.
You just play the normal game. You think you're online.
Let's go.
There's actually a game that did that once, but like more for profit.
Oh, one of those...
phone game.
Yeah. Or also I think some of the IO games do that if they don't have enough players. Or if they want you to feel good about playing the game in the first few games you start up.
Yeah, it was like an IO game. But
was
like...
it Holio or...
Yeah, exactly.
I know I heard about that one doing that, but there's a lot more of them.
And like Holio is not even really an IO game because it's not on a website.
Yeah.
You download it.
Well, but it is run on the website of the IOs, that's why it's online, right?
True. Right. Yes, that's how it works.
I swear, I want to know how many people wrongfully advertised stuff. Would be interesting.
I mean, thing is, probably quite a lot.
Yeah, but in what ways also would interest me? Like, what lies did they tell and how much truth was there in that? Like, was there ever like an intention of having the online mode not be online, or was that just because they didn't have any players?
Maybe, who knows?
Yeah.
Thing is, there's like a lot of games that like... or not like games, the companies that lie, but like the lie is like technically legal because, you know...
Yeah. Because they have some way around it, like, there's a chance you can get in a multiplayer game, it's just not all the time, or something like that.
Like, you know, like, also like Burger King ads?
What?
Burger King ads, like the burgers are never real in those ads. Yeah. Technically, that's lying.
Yeah, that... They say their burgers are tasty, but it's Burger King.
Oh, hell no.
Got their ass.
Honestly, I should probably I want to go back to Burger King sometime because I haven't been there in a while.
I want to go back to McDonald's.
mean, I know I like McDonald's, but I want to try out some new stuff at Burger King because I usually only eat chicken nuggets.
Yeah. I don't know. I just don't like Burger King because their advertisements and their posts on the internet are just stupid. And I don't like stupid.
I mean, there's a lot of companies have stupid posts on the internet.
Yeah, but it's like, didn't they for International Women's Day or something 1 year write, "Women belong in the kitchen," and then in the second tweet they added they were like, "But only if they want to."
Yeah, I think that's more like a fail on their part,
Yeah,
like they
that's a.
didn't realize.
I mean, I think they realized what they were saying, but you know.
I actually think they probably the marketing either the marketing guy is wanted to be funny.
Yeah, but if they're not, then just stop trying. You're just being mean or an idiot.
There was a recent post I saw from Opera GX, a
Yeah.
Twitter post, where the guy was like, "The new update is now finally here, the sex update."
What?
You know, like the and it was like the Minecraft font stuff. It looked
Yeah.
really stupid, and then he like the guy who wrote that. He got a message from his boss that they don't like what they posted and they need to talk. And then he posted that on Twitter as well, that conversation. And said they really like me.
Yeah. I think today or something I also saw the post where I think it was like the boss had like bought a iTunes App Store a card for him, and then the intern said some stupid thing and then he burned it.
Damn.
The Opera GX is funny.
There's a lot of funny
Hey.
posts on Twitter.
Yeah, but especially the Opera GX team. I think they get more what is and isn't funny than like your average soulless corporation like Burger King.
Yeah,
Which
I
not
mean,
to
they're
say
like.
that Opera GX also isn't also probably a soulless corporation.
Thing is, Opera GX knows what their target audience is. It's gamers. They know kind of what gamers' humor is and stuff. While Burger King, they
Yeah.
have a huge audience, you know, from little kids to adults to probably not really old people, probably, but
I mean, I don't know about you, but I'd be happy going out with like a McDonald's meal being my last meal.
I mean, yeah, but old people right now, you know,
Yeah, I
they
guess
don't,
old people
they're
right now are boring.
not boring, they just aren't used to that kind of stuff.
I mean, yeah, but like,
I mean, my grandma went to Subway once, like my mom and my grandma, and she liked it. Or
yeah.
to different fast food places. And she
Yeah.
liked it, but she's not gonna go there alone because, you know, she's old.
Yeah, I get that. But how's it called? Yeah, my grandma in, like, I'm half German and half Swiss, you know. I am, well, actually, that's not entirely true, but basically, you know,
It doesn't
right?
matter that much.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I also thought. But, yeah. But my Swiss grandma is like, yeah, fast food fucking sucks. And my German grandma just likes to go out and eat at McDonald's with us. And it's really nice. She also likes McDonald's.
I mean, you know, there's also the people that just don't like McDonald's because it's unhealthy.
That's cringe. Like, anyone else would live healthier nowadays.
The thing is, nowadays there's almost no one who lives healthy, probably.
I mean, it's also really hard to live healthily, because in most things there is just hidden sugar or hidden fats anyways.
Especially in America.
Oh yeah, especially in America. That is the haven for just selling bad things.
I mean, like, their bread is so different from, like, European bread.
I mean, most of their bread would be classified as cake in Europe, so...
Yeah, but they also, like, only, like, sell... Like, the bread they eat normally. For me, that's just toast bread that you only use for toasts, basically.
Thing is, most of their bread is also just bad. Like, the only good bread they have is toast, pretty much.
I have not been in America for a long time, so I don't remember. I was 4 when I last visited.
I was in America at the beginning of 2020, before the entire outbreak and everything happened. And I can tell you, the bread... was something I think I'd get better bread here anywhere than anything I got there. You know, like, I don't know, your average bread that was factory made is better here than anything you get in America, honestly.
Thing is, like, there's a lot of good factory bread we have here.
Yeah.
And, like, we have, like, a local baker, like, in our...
Yeah.
Not, like, a real baker, it's more like someone who does it for a hobby, because...
Oh, well, that's too long.
What just happened?
What?
I just thought I saw you out of the corner of my just fly around.
Maybe I did.
Maybe it was just the stool you moved, maybe?
Yeah, I think it was the stool I moved. Oh, the ladder wasn't extended. That was interesting to look at once again.
Well, anyway, there's like this local
baker dude.
Baker woman.
Baker woman, or?
Yeah,
the lore thickens.
And like, she's more like a, you know, someone who is a mother of kids and just bakes as well. Just to make a bit of some money on the side.
Yeah. A side hustle, as they say.
Like, you know.
Do you think she visits Hustlers University?
Totally. Anyway. Like, a lot of people buy her bread because, like, she uses a lot of, like, good flour that's, like, healthy.
Yeah.
But her bread is so horrible.
Well, like, do you want to live tastily, or do you want to be healthy?
Thing is, like, even healthy bread can be done better.
Oh, yeah. Oh, do you know Happy Bread?
No.
That one's actually tasty. It's, I think, also from Migro.
I don't really shop there, to be honest.
You gotta, man.
But anyway, some of her bread literally just tastes like dough.
Good dough or bad dough?
Like bread dough. You know, bread dough isn't tasty. Because it doesn't have like any sugar or anything in it. Usually just a bit of salt and wheat.
I guess.
Stuff like that.
But oh well, is her bread at least, like, cheaper or something, or...?
No.
Oh.
It's honestly not worth buying. There's, like, one bread that she makes that I actually genuinely like.
Well, then just tell your mom to buy that one and nothing else.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, nice.
But I like the... The store-bought bread more.
Yeah.
Like, white bread is the best bread, even though it's the unhealthiest one, I think.
Yeah, sadly. Why is so much healthy stuff just not tasty? That's the real question.
Yeah, why aren't vegetables tasty?
Yeah, imagine vegetables were like sugary sweet. That would be so
imagine
good.
Imagine vegetables were like fruit.
Yeah, or imagine they would just make like sugar or something also have like important nutrients. I don't get why really they don't work. Do that.
I don't think that would work.
I mean, okay, like, there's so much science stuff we can do nowadays and so many ways to add, like, isn't there also, like, vitamin pills and stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Imagine something that just tastes like a cupcake, but there's also, like, a lot of vitamin whatever, B12 or whatever in there.
I mean,
wouldn't that be a good idea?
Thing is, I mean, it would definitely be pretty cool.
I mean, I would eat that all day long if it's, like, at least somewhat healthy, if I can pretend I'm healthy because of it.
As far as I've heard, I'm, like, I don't know if this is confirmed or not, but I've heard that sugar, like, takes away your vitamins in your body.
Wait, really?
I think so. That's why it's, like, one of the reasons why it's unhealthy. I'm not 100% sure if that's, like, true or it's just something my mom heard sometime.
It might just be something your mom heard sometime.
Yeah, I mean, there's also, like, yeah, there's, like, a lot of rumors about healthy stuff and not healthy stuff.
Yeah, and a lot of those that your mother just listens to.
Yeah, but, like, even if that's not the case,
yeah,
there's, like, I don't think it would work, probably, because people would have already done it.
I think maybe just people didn't care enough to do it. I mean,
also, like, what vitamins would you put in it, you know?
I don't know, like, something. What are some important vitamins?
I mean, there's vitamin D, B. I don't know what they do, but they are apparently healthy.
They are apparently healthy. Got them.
And I know that you get vitamin D from the sun.
Sun, yeah.
And that's something I lack.
Oof.
I wonder why.
Gotta get that D.
Oh, hell no.
Yes.
Also, I lack vitamin, not vitamin, iron.
Ah, yeah. Iron deficiency, as they say in the busyness.
My favorite soup here is iron deficiency, man.
Hype. Imagine Iron Man dies of iron deficiency. I want that canon ending.
Actually, did you know that a lot of people have iron deficiency because they don't eat enough meat?
Because yeah. Meat is...
Even though meat is not healthy,
I mean,
red meat is good for you. Sometimes.
Thing is, meat is healthy, but it is not healthy in the amounts that we eat it nowadays. I think back in the days, people were mostly just able to eat it like once a month, which was the healthy amount.
I mean,
so yeah.
I mean, like, if you compare like Europe to America, that's like a huge difference.
Oh yeah.
They'll eat like meat every day.
I eat meat every day.
Main roof is clean. Let's go.
Where
I'm
is
hungry
my...
now, man.
Then let's go to Burger King. Pick me up. Let's drive.
Let's stream at Burger King. Let's be one of those public nuisance streamers.
I kind of want to do that sometime. Just be annoying to everyone around me.
The thing is, like, there's, like, public streamers who are, like, you know, if you see them, you're gonna be, like, oh, man, not a big fan, but, like, at least they don't annoy people, they just do it, you know?
Yeah.
And then there's, like, the ones that actively try to annoy people.
Yeah, that sucks.
Like, I saw a guy who literally just watched, like, And didn't watch, like, listen to
other people or
no, like music on a train on full volume with like speakers.
Actually, banger stream idea. You just sit like in a public transport and don't make it obvious that you have a stream going, and then just listen in on other people's conversation.
That's a banger stream idea.
That's such a banger stream idea.
But no, I saw like a guy, like a somewhere in Japan, it was, I believe.
Oh, yeah.
On a train, and he was listening to music, and then people were like, "Hey, yo, could you please turn that down?"
And then he was like, "No."
"Hey, no, fuck you, I'm evil now."
Super villain backstory. Let's go.
Exactly.
Oh my god, I wanna make like a supervillain backstory for myself. Imagine
my
how
superhero
hype.
Backstory is literally just I existed.
No, not superhero, supervillain. You gotta up with the times. Supervillains are more popular because they're more relatable. I also wanna destroy society as it is right now.
Thing is, supervillains are just usually a lot more fun. Like, heroes are always like, "Oh, I cannot hurt these people." Or like, they're all like good-hearted and also so nice.
Yeah, weak.
Like, you know Demon Slayer, right?
Yeah.
A little bit. The main character literally doesn't want to kill demons because... Or like, he does want to kill them, but he wants to kill them in like the least painful way.
Damn. I forgot about that.
Yeah. Not a big fan of that sort of plot.
Well, but someday he'll grow up and be just murdering them. Killing days.
The thing is, Demon Slayer is like a really short manga.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I mean, they're on season 3 and there will probably be only 2 more seasons after this one.
Dang, I thought it would be longer.
Yeah, it's not like your average anime, it's more like...
Your under-average anime.
Yeah.
That actually sounds kind of mean to say it's below average. I retract my previous statement.
Like average length-wise.
Yeah, sure. Where is a window? Like, not where is a window, but where is the window, you know?
On it.
Wait, where? Oh, that one up there. Oh.
Yeah, side what leaf are those. Wait, side leaf up here. Yeah, this one's. This one inside areas.
Is one of them glowing?
I have no idea. Did I know it cleaned these ones? Or there's a front eve, so it's probably one of the sides.
Did I make it glow? Yeah, I made it glow.
Oh wait, maybe one up here, like on the roof.
Roof. No, front dormer frame.
Maybe this one.
Side eve. Oh, you found it. Nice.
Yeah, it was up on the roof.
Oh, that's side eve. Right, there's 6. Well, we did it.
Let's watch the video. Oh my god, it's amazing.
It's incredible!
I hate how we like cleaned the front of the house last.
Yeah.
We, like, sort of cleaned some parts of it.
Yeah. Well, it looked nice, trust me.
Now it looks nice after we're done with it.
Yeah. As it should. What job do you want to do next?
Which one do you think would be? Would we just want to do a vehicle next?
Maybe? Yeah, sure. Water, land, or air?
I mean, I think we should first, like, do more land, because we're kind of behind on those, like, story-wise.
Yeah, sure, then let's go with the golf cart, that's the next one.
Because I think the first air vehicle that you do is, like, the helicopter.
Oh yeah, but we already did the other one anyways.
And helicopters, like, after the... What's it called? The fire truck?
Yeah.
Fire truck comes after the...
The fire station.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is also a challenge one, by the way.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I think... Do we have the engine here clean?
Oh, body is there. Not cleaned yet.
Yeah.
Windshield. Oh wait,
is it from the inside?
Yeah.
Yeah. And cases? Chassis. Oh. Down here? Is it just the main body?
That's the below the main body.
Yeah.
Yeah, like behind the wheels probably mostly.
Got it. Incredible. This was such a long job. Wanna do another one?
Sure.
The motorbike and sidecar. Let's go.
Well, that sounds like a long job now.
No. I have already started cleaning. You're too slow. Got him. I'm like Sonic.
You're too slow.
You're too slow. Is that one still in Smash Bros, or did they take that out?
No, that's in Smash Bros.
Really? I need to spam that more often when I play Smash Bros again.
The thing is, when we play Smash Bros together, we do it without sound, usually.
Yeah.
Because...
Let's fight like everyone at school. But imagine how based if we just annoy people more often.
Thing is, in our school, it's basically like our school is basically like an SCP. The people there are so special sometimes.
Yeah, we just have a lot of special beans.
I mean, like, someone was literally just one of my friends was walking through the school.
Uh-huh.
And then someone in a little self-made car was
just
driving through the... Not like in our building, but like in the different building that we
in
don't
the upper
usually.
One.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, fender.
I think it was a teacher actually that did that.
In a self-built car?
Yeah, or like one of his students built it, something like that.
Does he
have not a big car, more like a little cart. Like about the maybe like the size of this sidecar here, maybe a little bigger.
Alright.
I mean, that's not something you see every day.
I mean, yeah, but I would like to see it more often, I guess. Oh, Mudguard is this part here. I know this because I played the challenge mission. You coming over?
That's not the only thing we have to clean. Oh, wait. I didn't see the to-do list.
Oh.
I am blind, yes.
It happens, man. Oh, I didn't clean inside the light. Oh, well.
Video time.
Woo!
Look at this, fingers.
Yeah, we're cooperating at the end. We're talking about which job to do next.
Wait, you can play this game with up to 6 players?
Yeah. If you play this mission with up to 6 players, you're done in like a second, it feels like, probably. Oh well.
Well...
Wait, did we do the penny farthing yet?
I don't think we did.
Actually, I think we did. But I'll do it anyways.
I mean, no one is gonna care if you do it twice.
Yeah, everybody loves seeing the penny farthing.
It's the best vehicle ever.
The best thing they ever made since motorcycles.
I saw a video of someone going to McDonald's and buying food there in the drive-thru with this thing.
With a penny farthing.
Yeah, it was amazing.
Let's go. I wanna be that guy.
then be it. You can achieve your dreams.
Yeah, true. Motivational speech incoming. I am Deku from One Punch.
Yeah, my favorite character from One Punch Man.
True. Clean the SUV, are you ready?
Sure.
Dang.
But I think after this job I'm gonna be done.
You sure? But after that we could clean the recreational vehicle. The first time. Did you do the second one yet?
But you know it's like 9 jobs away.
Yeah, right.
When we were at school.
Actually,
and I have not started the game since then.
Actually, it would be kind of banger if you find out the second, if you do the second job on stream. Imagine. You just find out how based it is. I can't hold off doing it
at that point.
No. You don't need to.
I can.
At all.
If it's really amazing.
It is truly incredible. It is my favorite job of this entire game. Which, I don't know how much that says about me or this job.
But yeah, after this I wanna kind of go.
Oh, what you gonna do?
I wanna go eat something.
Ooh, that would be... what time is it?
It's 7, almost.
7?
7 p.m.
Dang, it is a time that I did not expect it to be. These jobs are also quick.
Yeah.
Well, I guess they don't expect 2 people to do them. Actually, they do. But oh well.
Well, not just with recreational vehicle.
The first one?
Yeah.
Oh. But then you won't be ready for the second one.
I mean, yeah, that's something I will be doing later.
True.
In like a couple of weeks, probably.
I mean, we can maybe do it next week if nothing else comes out.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, honestly, I think we'll probably soon see the Phasma update. But that's just my guess. Like, it could still take them a month to do it.
Yeah. Like, it
could release this week.
They could also release it next year.
I mean, thing is, it's like the biggest update they've done so far, probably.
Oh, really?
I mean, they're gonna add multiple, like, new variants to items.
Oh, so that's the next one already.
Yeah, like the whole level reset and everything.
Yeah.
With like new badges that you can then customize yourself. But you can only as soon as you have customized your level badge that displays your level, you can't like change it.
Yeah. I hope they don't give it out too soon, because if the sooner they do it, maybe I can clickbait it if they do it like after we're done with our thing. Like upload it the same day it comes out, a video about it. Or something like that.
Wanna maybe do like a stream where we try to reach a higher level?
I mean, isn't there like only special rewards like every 1,000 levels or something?
I mean, there's like special rewards for level 10 to 90 for the colors, I think.
Alright.
Then there's like backgrounds from 100 to 1,000.
Ooh, okay.
Like 900. And then there's like special symbols from 1,000 to 15,000. At least as far as we know. Like, that's just a work in progress, so they might just add a few more in there, or a few
different
things.
I guess.
I think you're not level 1,000 yet, right?
I think I'm like level 800 or something.
It would make sense for you to be like level 1000, because then you will definitely unlock like all types of customization, at least one of.
Yeah, I guess. That would be kind of nice. Oh well.
But I mean, it's up to you if you want to try and get that.
I would kind of want to, but I also really don't have the time already.
I mean, like, if we just do that the next stream, we might already get close to it.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see next week.
I mean, I kind of really want to reach level 2000.
Oh, you want the second thing?
Yeah, maybe.
Be kind of why? Cool. What is that even?
It's a candle symbol, at least as far as we know. Again, they might just change that up.
Yeah, but...
Even though I think the star looks better, so it wouldn't really be helpful. But it also displays your level.
Ooh.
So you, like, can flex on people by saying, oh yeah, I reached level 1000 before the thing, or like level 69.
Dang, or you could just, I don't know, does... How is that one program called again where you can cheat things?
Cheat engine?
Cheat engine, you're so smart. Yeah, we can just use cheat engine and get the highest level.
Yeah, that's that they then you will get banned.
Yeah, probably. So don't cheat, kids.
Yeah, never cheat ever.
Yeah.
No matter what you do, don't cheat.
Yes. Wait. I think I just saw somewhere a thing.
Or at least don't get caught when cheating.
Don't get caught while cheating. Actually, I don't think we should. I don't think we should tell people that. That might just make people cheat.
Don't cheat in video games, at least.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna talk about other types of cheating.
So you're okay with cheating on your wife, huh?
No, don't do those either. That's just like I was more talking about like exams and stuff.
Next I was gonna say cheat the state by not doing your taxes, which would be based. Thing actually is, not legal advice, do your taxes.
You could get arrested for it. Or like in huge trouble.
Yeah. Where are the vents? Freddy, Dave, you got a vent.
Oh hell nah.
I have found the vent.
I can't get this. Wait, the windscreen is still dirty. Oh, I thought the wiper was dirty. There we go.
Some window is dirty.
Yeah, the exhaust is still dirty. Hell nah.
Oh, this window.
I am totally exhausted. Get it?
You're getting exhausting to be around, Gadam.
Damn. Bro really got me good.
Yeah. Well. Oh my god, it's a recreational vehicle. Woo!
It's an amazing job, man.
Yeah. But the second one is even better.
I love how I'm constantly on the roof, like in the thing.
Yeah.
Like even though I went down, it just shows me in the last couple of frames.
Yeah. I mean, you just did it so incredibly. Wanna do the recreational vehicle, but again.
I think I'm gonna end stream for today, you know?
But why? Imagine.
I'm hungry. I am really hungry. I wanna eat something. I wanna go to McDonald's and Burger King.
Alright, enjoy.
I won't go to McDonald's and Burger King.
Then don't enjoy. Be sad. Stay mad.
Well, anyway.
Your legs don't have a hitbox.
Yeah, the bottom of it don't. Like the shoes.
Yeah, after the knees. after your clothing stops?
The hands have a hitbox.
Wait, they do?
The side of your body has a hitbox. Like, I'm not even hitting your body right now.
Oh.
I'm aiming past your head.
Oh. Incredible technology. Well, now I'm hitting your head.
I should between your legs.
Oh.
Sadly, no. Actually, when you crouch, I can.
Let's go. I am doing it. If you crouch, I don't think I cannot hit you.
Wait, actually, when you crouch, I'm like way smaller than you are.
Like, yeah, I am also way smaller than you are.
Because, like, for me, it's more like lying down, to be honest.
Yeah, for me as well, and you're just there. On your knee.
Oh.
Oh no, he beak. Oh no. Wait, can you jump up?
Now you jump. Oh.
Let's go.
Wait, like, you get on the roof.
Wait. Okay, now I can jump again. It stopped me from jumping for some reason.
I get on my head.
Oh.
Now we're gonna get on the roof.
To the roof!
We did it! Now you can jump behind the building, there we maybe. Go. An invisible wall. There's
an invisible wall. But what if we go higher?
Should I come up as well?
I am already at the highest point.
I could probably come up and like...
Oh, you want to get even higher?
Can we get much higher?
So high!
Oh wait, you want me to jump on your head?
Yeah. Wait.
I doubt they have like a... They probably made the wall really big. Yeah, we can check how long big the wall is. It's really big, yeah.
Wait. How big is it truly, though?
We're always gonna use the biggest nozzle.
Well...
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna reach that far, and I think it's even higher than that.
I can't reach the ceiling yet, at least, so there might not be a ceiling, but who knows.
Thing is, they probably, like, just took a wall piece and just extended it, like, infinitely almost.
Especially, I don't even know why they put, like, an actual wall there, because here there's not... Okay, here there is a real wall, but over here there ain't. Or just back there, someone.
Yeah, but like, it's weird why they don't let you like run around the house, even though like the house exists as a physical entity. Object.
Yeah, I mean they let you do that on the fire station, I guess.
Yeah, like I understand why they don't let you go to these houses because they probably don't have any collision.
Yeah.
And like far back, there's probably like not just 2D textures.
Yeah.
Actually, are those 3D textures back there?
The houses they look back there 3D.
Houses back there are still 3D, I think.
Yeah. Do they change? I think they change.
Either. I think they totally are, maybe.
Oh, wait, that wall should. I think they're 2D actually, no.
I need to find a noclip mod for this game.
I think I see that wall over there the entire time. Of the blue house. No matter how far I go to the left, I think I can see it. Or is that just a post or something there? I'm not sure. The perspective is confusing.
Actually hard to tell.
Yeah. But they modeled the entire tree.
The tree is, I think, 2D actually. Back one there.
No, I mean this one. They actually have collision for it.
I mean, that makes sense.
Oh no, the branches actually don't. I thought the branches also had.
Thing is, it's probably just a cylinder
collider. It's... Oh yeah.
Because, like, you know how I made the collider in my game?
Oh no, I don't know how you made the collider in your game.
Yeah, where the collider didn't quite work as I intended it to.
Where I walked into the tree while you were presenting that your game has no glitches or nothing.
Yeah. I mean, thing is, like, there's, like... Like, I could have spent the time and made the tree have, like, proper collision, but, like...
Nah.
That's a lot of effort.
Yeah. Okay, by the way, wanna stop now?
Yeah.
Alright. We streamed for 4 hours.
4 hours.
Damn. Yeah. That's gonna be 4 podcasts worth.
Let's go. I mean, you probably have like more like 3 because
yeah,
the golf course took a lot of time as well as we played.
I mean, I'm gonna let the golf course stay in there probably. People may enjoy it.
Yeah, but like that's probably one entire episode.
The golf course. Yeah, I guess.
Like 2 hour episode or something like that.
Are the people ready for a 2 hour episode, or should I just cut it off when, like, maybe we're done with the playing and actually start the game?
Maybe. We could, like, do 2 different videos out of it, I guess.
Yeah, it might make more sense.
Golf course part 1 and golf course part 2.
True.
And then you turn the best moments into short for YouTube short and for TikTok.
I dislike shorts so much. They're often so unentertaining.
I mean, I deactivated shorts on my YouTube.
I sometimes watch them because they sound interesting, but then it's just the most boring story. But because it's 10 seconds, it gets recommended to me on YouTube.
Thing is, I found like a really great YouTuber through it because like... He just uploaded stuff that was similar to his kind, like he does game development, so he uploaded stuff like that, but like funny moments of it, or even made some funny, like funny shorter videos.
Yeah.
And then I was like, damn, that's entertaining. Let me check out his channel.
I mean, if you make like games and then you have glitches as your shorts, that would be based.
He gained like... I don't know, like 50,000 subscribers just through shorts.
Damn.
In like a month.
Yeah, shorts are just worth it, but all of the shorts are just so bad. I don't understand why it's a needed thing at this point.
Yeah, but like it's good for the YouTubers that want to get popular, you know?
Yeah, basically people like me.
Yes, or like me.
Imagine. I
just have not.
Yeah, I'm gonna make this a short, where we just say shorts bad and how they work. Let's go.
I peed. The pee glitch.
Incredible. I'm gonna make the pee glitch a short.
Let's go. You just make it like one of those, like true horror stories kind of videos with like dark music and be like, there's this.
There glitch is this video game that has a glitch.
It's called the pee glitch, or at least I call it that.
Uh-huh.
With like the darkest sound ever. And then when you do the glitch, it does like a jump scare sound effect from FNAF.
But it's the FNAF 3 jump scare sound effect from the Springtrap, or how is it called again?
Yeah, and like the ambient sound of FNAF 2.
Was the FNAF 2 ambient sound so bad?
It was like the same sound on repeat. Like, you know that it like it became a meme sound. And I can't take it serious anymore.
Dang.
It's just like search it up and then you'll be surprised. But anyway.
No!
Thanks for watching.
I had a triple P.
Thanks for watching, gamers. See you in the next stream.
Dang.
Bye.
Goodbye, Dave's chat. Don't you want to raid someone, by the way?
Nah.
Actually, I'm also not gonna. I'm lazy. Goodbye, chat. Enjoy your Wednesday afternoon. Bye. Thank you.